Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope the zombies didn't nibble on your toes. Do I have money? I don't have enough money. Jesus flipping Christ. Scaring me, Dave. Question is, you aren't sleeping. You and you. What could possibly go wrong? Right. Sun. Give me more sun. More sun. I'm just glad that it did decide to sabotage Salt and Sanctuary today. Yes, I have a present for you. You'll love it. Love it to bits. I assure you. So. More, please. Thank you very much. Bim, bim, bim. Sounding tired, you know that. More tired than usual. You did pull an overnight, did ya? Maybe. Just let me sleep. Carrying a flag with his rotten arms is rather demanding. I see. I'll leave you to your coffin then. I don't know. You know what? Here. A fire! Because of fire comes asperity! The one that burns, that one that uses a fire! I'm the one who uses a fire! Think about it. Seriously. See? It's too high for you. Don't even think about it. Oh, I see. Three waves. You okay?
Wow. Truly a zombie now. Want you to have all my planning phase. Huh? The only thing that we can change a lot. So, them, and you, truly amazing, is it not? Thank you for your $50. I appreciate your donation. It will go to the zombie slaughterhouse. Don't worry, it will be used accordingly. Everything will be A-okay. We'll certainly be getting rid of this undead menace. So, seriously. Yes. Go forth the money. Dudes, kill it now, please. Here, have fun. You too. Here, just die already. Wow, that nom. The nom is real here. Thank you very much. And you. Money, son, and good girl. More money. Hey, Karam. You know what? Explode! I missed. There! So many undead on my screen! Have all the pace! Hi. Money! You're getting greedy, you know. I'm fine with that. Dippy Dave isn't exactly cheap, you know. Crazy Dave. Yes! Shut up. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Money. Jesus! Money. twin of your underlings write a letter again?
Hello! We heard you were having a pool party. We think that it's fun. We'll be right over. Sincerely, the zombies.
Hey, Johan. Yes.
Teach some grammar!
I'm a professor of psychology and the occult. Not for linguistics. Oh, seriously. And the brains are all frotted away anyway. Oh, Christ.
The zombies are coming.
And we have double zombie entrance.
Here, have that.
And that, for that matter. Thank you very much.
I would highly appreciate it if you just fall over and die. Okay, I probably need the jalapeno. Money. More. Oh god. Yeah, have fun up there.
You're so killing me.
That's the point of this. Once you are dead, we'll be one of us. One of us. I don't want to, thank you very much. Another jalapeno. I don't want the jalapeno right now. Hey, pets. Ooh, I have eaten now. Those are these bats. Yeah, have fun.
Jesus! How many trip eaters do you want to give me?
This is amazing. It's even worse than anything I can cook up right now. I can get away with it.
Four. Let's look at it. 9, 10 repeaters.
Everything else is like, oh, okay.
Jesus! Where should I put them? Jesus flipping!
No! Don't even think about it.
Jesus!
Would love to have a few more lily pads now. No.
Money.
Lots of money.
Highly. No.
Stop it. Yeah.
How many? This is too much for me. Oh, look at this. I'm not even at all. I'm not deciding what I get so many plants like now. I'm not the one. Seriously, look at this. This is insane. I will not even see you! I'm crying out loud! How many of these Jesus! Stop it! Thank you! Yes! There are times where I say, oh my god, I can barely hold my water in there. This is ridiculous shit.
Oh.
But look at it! I'm in serious lag. What is going on?
I don't even know anymore what to get further.
Flipping. Wow. It just really, wow. Wait too much on the screen right now. I can barely. Fucking Himmel! Just look at it! This is insane! Don't need this ridiculousness in my life right now!
You said yourself that overkill is overkill.
I know! But look at this shite!
Hello? Aquatic plants and shoots short-range spores. A sea shroom.
You know what they used to call me, Forkman. Of course I would hang out in the fork and jump out at paper.
Get away from me, please.
Oh, those were the days.
No. The fuck are you, Jack in the Box zombie? Don't ask me.
I did ask you. What is this? What? What? Why? Why did you?
There are factions of the zombinity that have a taste for more peculiar flesh.
Uh-huh. Say it again. Go fuck yourself, Johan. Deeply.
This is beyond cool. I'm not cool with that. This is going amazingly.
The zombies are coming.
Still have the rake though. Oh, thank god it's only just one wave. Question.
Where are you coming?
Yeah.
Stop eating. Hurry right now. Oh, there again. Fine by me. Fine by me.
No. We'll not deal with that right now. I'm not ready for that. What the? Kill it with fire. Now, please, thank you. That was legitimate scary. Actually getting goosebumps. I tell you all right now, that's not fun. Yeah. Death to the zombie horde. And that's a little bit faster, please. Thank you very much. You can sabotage me here. It's not possible. Oh god. I should have brought Tangle help. Thank you. Thank you. Ay, ay, ay. You know what? I have the sun. I have the power. Oh. Lantern. Lights up an area, letting you see through fog. Why do you get all these? Because you are actually using the environment against me. And I like my brain where it is. You are a skeleton. It's in a glass jar. I know. It's an emotional attachment. It has helped me for many years. Keep talking to yourself like that. It's true? Well then, we have stuff to read. So, Sea Shroom. Sea Shroom has never seen the sea. It's in his name, he's heard loads about it, but he's just never found the time. One day though, it'll go down. The ocean, the sea, I want to see the sea too. We never were there. Nope. It's nothing special. Excuse me. I say different. So, what do we have here? The plankton. Plankton defies science! He just does. Other plants eat light and excrete oxygen. Plankton eats darkness and excretes light. Plankton's cagey about how he does it.
I'm not gonna say sorcery. I wouldn't use the term dark forces, I think I have said enough.
Sure, Plankton, sure.
So, what are you? This zombie shivers not because he's cold, but because he's crazy. Do you think? He's clearly from an asylum. A crazy house. And is mad as a hatter. Just look at him. I don't know what is in the box, what Jack is in there. And frankly, I don't want to know. It creeps me out. Well, you've entered the nighttime of foggy zombitude. But the zombie diet never ends, apparently. Well, they have China, so... What do we expect? Not many zombies are hiding there in the mountains. Just waiting to be brought to my lawn. For some odd reason. Anyone isn't making any sense whatsoever. My skeleton isn't... Oh god. Anyway... I'm sorry about that. And that. Stupid mouse. And I say good night and sleep well.